This is Ashley from Bretmar Landscape, and I'm back here with a video series on gardening tips. Today I wanted to show you a tip on how to cut down ornamental grasses. With spring upon us, everyone is busy cutting down their ornamental grasses and getting ready for spring, cleaning up their yards. Now, many of you may have cut down your grasses this fall, which is very common, especially if your grass is around a driveway or a walkway where it might get flopped over by the snow. But they are really nice to leave up all winter long. They provide really nice interest. So to start, when you're cutting down your grasses, it's great if it's just one person doing it. Take a little rope, tie the grass up real tight. This way, when you go to cut the grass, it'll all stay together and not make a mess. Then you want to get yourself a pair of hedge pruners, and you're going to cut the grass about 6 inches to a foot down from the mulch. And there you go, your ornamental grass is all cut. It's still together in one nice piece. Hopefully they'll help keep your planting beds a little bit cleaner, a little bit less work for you. I hope this was valuable, and check back soon for some more gardening tips. Thanks!